What was your mother reaction, you know, when you won? And I read she said you will make her proud, and indeed you made her proud.
You know, I think God has a way, you know, what, some 30 odd years ago when mom left my father's house, and she said this girl will make me proud, and maybe to some extent I did manage to make her proud in my small way, whichever I could. That was my motivation for the longest time. Whenever I would feel a little demotivated, whenever I feel I would feel tired, I would just think about my mom, and it would just wake me up with a lot of energy and positivity. I think she deserved it more than me. I think she's the one who really deserved it.
So what kept you going, you know, during those tough days in your life?
Mom, I would just see her face. In fact, I still remember so clearly Miss India East and Miss India. When I used to be walking on the stage, I would know in my head mentally where my mom would be seated. I still remember during Miss India East, the first time I came on stage in the first round, I spotted her and I was happy. During Miss India, when I came on stage for my first round, I couldn't spot her. It made me uneasy. It made me very uneasy. Where is she? Is she around? Is she seeing me? I don't want her to miss this moment. And the second round, when I came, very, very diligently, I started looking for her. When I spotted her, I was like, ah, okay, mommy is there. It gave me a lot of strength. She is basically my house of strength. They say, bahut log mandir jaate hain, bahut log को स्ट्रेंथ मेडिटेशन से मिलती है, म्यूजिक से मिलती है, बुक्स से मिलती है. मुझे मेरी स्ट्रेंथ मेरी मम्मी को इमेजिन करके मिलती है. इफ आई एम लो, इफ एनी देयर इज एनीथिंग दैट इज डिस्टर्बिंग मी, आई जस्ट शट माय आईज एंड आई थिंक ऑफ माय मम, बिकॉज आई थिंक द ट्रायल्स, द ट्रिब्यूलेशंस, द चैलेंजेस, द डिफिकल्टीज दैट माय मम हैज गॉन थ्रू इज कमेंडेबल. आई मीन दे से पीपल हैव टू गो आउटसाइड टू लुक फॉर अ हीरो. माय हीरो इज इन माय ओन हाउस.
ट्रूली अ मामास गर्ल.
या टोटली.